So this is how you check if someone has a clean license. First you rub the photo. Nope, that's fine. Then you turn the card over, and if you start to peel back on the corners, I'm hoping this is a clean license. No, I think that's probably the dirtiest license I've ever seen.